And then let it cruise.
What was a mile an hour?
Didn't say. Oh, I didn't wait for it. It's got it.
That was his fastest pass, though.
What did he do? Was that his second pass of the day?
No, last year.
Oh, last year. What did he run last year in that thing?
14.1.
Oh, that was with the old setup, right?
Yeah.
Nah, whatever. This is whole. Whole new ball of worms.
Fell right on his face, bro.
Yeah, he's that 60 foot.
Fucking 2-1-2.
Yeah.
That's all right.
It's a good start.
Good start.
I didn't get out good either, right?
What'd you do in the eighth there?
9.37.
78. Yeah, you let off?
What?
You let off?
No.
108. 108.
Oh, no. He's talking about the
eighth. Oh, okay. 2-1.
2-1, it's alright.
Gotta get at that. It's the 60 foot's killing me.
Yeah, you bog right out of the hole.
Fuck, man, third gear, she start roast tires out on the track.
Yeah?
Who's kicked in third? I roasted right through, so I shifted the
fuck. Gotta get that momentum off the beginning.
She like fell right on her face.
Oh, yeah.
What's your long shifter?
66.
You didn't let off the gas?
No, man. As soon as I. He was late stage and two, right? See how long he took? I was fucked. I didn't want to sit there pinging, waiting.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, maybe you should. How much pounds are you running?
Didn't spin at first, just fell on her face.
Like 12 pounds.
12 pounds.
Hot. 12 pounds hot. I had him 10 pounds cold.
In the hood, so you can cool down.
Yeah.
Just
be
able to
fucking break. Yeah. It's only 100 faster than it was last year, man. That's not good.
No, you know what? First pass. Man,
what did I run first pass?
Exactly.
When I hit 11.9, what did I run first pass?
That fucking headlight.
What did I run first pass? Yeah, I got her down to 11.9, right, Jeff?
Gerald. All right, so this is a B18 bottom.
B18B.
B18B. That's that timer head.
Yeah.
What size turbo you got?
68.
68 mil. Are they Type R cams or?
Yep.
That's a Zola.
Must be a grudge racer.
Every time.
Or he red lit pretty bad.
It's nifty too. How much was that?
$60.
$60. We got 15 pounds.
Don't want that much. 12.
Well, you left and you bought. I think maybe he had a little too much bite then.
Too much what?
No, he was right about raising the pressure. Might. We're going to try and make it slip a little bit so you can ride out of it.
You know how mine slaps? Like,
yeah, yeah.
That's screeching.
Yeah.
See what this does.
Now if you spin, then we can go back down.
There's no way you should have spun it. You didn't lift off first gear.
Bah?
You didn't lift whatsoever.
No, man.
All right, so this pass.
I had her pinned right to the floor, bro.
This pass, try and make it, try and burn out off the line. Just try and fucking, you know what I mean? Go balls out, burn out off the line into second gear, and we'll see if, you know, then we'll know if there's actual problem. And if she fucking spins off the line like way too much, then good. We'll just lower the pressure and do that again, and you'll bite. So,
yeah.
We'll try that. Well, you're trying that. But I ain't gonna do shit. Just gotta find where the track's at with that tire pressure.
But I don't know, man.
That was significantly better than the first pass. I'd like to see that 60 first. That feels like a 1.8. Maybe.
I'm thinking 2.0.
Saying 2.0?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna say 1.8.
Unless if you miss the gear, then the time.
Yeah. Ouch.
Oh, McCurr. Mercury
McCurr.
Holy.
I haven't seen one of those in
Stone Age.
Turbo, what was that, 2.3 liter? 2.3?
Something like that.
It looks like it's in great shape.
It looks like a bone shot.
Like it's a purist owns it or something.
Yeah.
Over there.
The watch is better, man. Better, but still.
What was
the gear, or are you shifting slow?
It's hard to get in here, man. I have to hold it until she lets me in.
Yeah, well, you gotta cut the clutch.
No, I got the clutch fine. That's cut. 60 foot was 2.0? 2.0.
Did I call that?
Oh, you called that shit. I was wrong. We got a 2.01 60.
What's the end?
That one's
gonna cut.
2:01:60, 39 at 111.
Your
mile an hour is going up.
Mile an hour?
Yeah,
it
went up.
111, that's better. It's definitely better.
Yeah.
Got a good roast on the tires that time too. I felt they're trying to pull the e-brake. I let off then.
Slicing that, but the other one's fine.
Shifting gears is like really important because if you fall out of boost with that big a turbo, you got to catch up.
Yeah, you're fucked.
You know what I mean?
I know, man. It's just it's first you fall on your face. What can I do? That time was a little better, but you seen two step them. 2 pounds boost, 3 pounds boost, that's fucking nothing.
My turbo makes full boost at $4,000, so I can afford a little bit of a
slow shift here
and there, but like it's not optimal for sure. But
what size turbo you got?
Mine's 55.
Oh, okay, so he's running.
So 55, 68.
Yeah.
Quite the big.
You're spooling quicker for sure.
Bro, I've been here, man. I've been here lots of times, man. It'll come. It'll come.
Mm-hmm.
You got lots of experience over here, so.
It's all right.
Got tire pressure up, so hopefully we spin just a slight bit.
Keep that RPM.
If you feel it spin, let it bounce.
Still let it bounce off.
Bounce off the roller 1-2 times. Pop, pop, pop.
Second, and I'll boost in second.
Then you'll keep your RPM, you'll keep your wheel speed.
Pro tips for Rob Schneider. With a fistful of beer.
It's fucking Snyder.
Sorry. Snyder.
Snyder.
Prep track, she'll fall on her face. She'll fall harder on her face than a prep track.
Get up there.
And it's like you fucking said, fucking, you only get two qualifying runs, right?
That's why you're getting your practice now.
That's it.
This is where all the bum runs go.
This is where I learned.
This is where you learned.
This is where I learned.
My phone's out of battery, so I can't do any more video from there.
It's all right, I got cameras.
He's got more than enough.
More than enough, brother.
Should run a low of 13.
Yeah, that clutch adjustment. I think that's gonna help.
Man, I'm telling you, it's like a transport truck. It's like
so nice.
You feel like shit.
That is so nice. The color, dude.
That's my favorite car here.
Oh, it's beautiful. See how it leaves.
Open the window.
60 quid.
2.5.
2.4.
Try to land it.
Wow, an hour went up though.
Yeah, because you're spinning it first.
Did I spin?
Well, you're creeping.
2.5, 60 foot.
Your 60 foot's killing you today.
Your 8 mile went up, mile an hour wise, so.
Your 60 foot right now is killing you. Right now. Should be down 1.7.
He's got his first 60 foot, but his mile an hour is better than it ever was. Is it shifting easier, top track?
Yeah. No, because it's spinning. When you spin on the court, like the first 60 feet.
Yeah, it was creeping on the line.
With
there,
a big turbo, you're starting to, at the end, get grip. Put the clutch back. Cover your ears. Cover your ears. You know how you fucking bang your old lady? You pound it? That's the sisters.
Give me a fight later.
They're adults, I don't care. Do what you gotta do.
Pound it.
All right, man. Number four?
Yeah.
That's the sweetest car here.
So clean.
Woo! Woo!
But I wanna see. I wanna see what they're doing.
Right. I'm like, are these things gonna run 18? Or are they gonna go like fucking crazy like
I would have no guess. I have totally no idea what a transport runs.
That's the first I've ever seen.
That was a reasonable time, you know. Considering.
Unless you count the
prediction is on the Tesla. What do you think of that?
13.8
on the Tesla? Okay. Assuming the battery
is fully charged.
Fully charged battery. I have no idea what else. I'm going to say, what did you say? 13.8. I'm going to give it a 13.5. I think he's got a little something else. Okay. A little something more. All right. 13.5. Rob says 13.8.
Prediction. I've never seen one run, so...
I had no idea either,
but...
I've seen some modified ones.
Yeah, I've seen, like ripped YouTube out interior and fucking, like, beaten, like...
Yeah, a lot of exactly. Here comes our Tesla.
I always got the CPS on.
It's got the green gear. Alright. I really hope it works. No idea what's going on. You're saying 13.8? I said 13.5, I'm kind of regretting saying that, but let's see. I think he's going to beat that Volkswagen. Guaranteed beating the Volkswagen. The wall, yep. Come on, Tesla. Hit it. Come on, Elon. Thank you. I like to take full credit. I know a lot about Teslas. You know, I'm experienced. You know, that was a shot in the dark. Lucky guess, man.
I'm really surprised.
Yeah, I think I helped you out with the 13.8.
You know, you said 13.8. I was probably thinking low 14s. I was kind of regretting that, but 13.5, all right. I think I might buy a Tesla. That's an easy 13.7. And it's no gas. Take what you learn and just have fun, whatever.
I'm not going racing it for about 4 times like that, man.
At least if I can put down 13.5 or 13.4, I can run a 13.5.
Yeah.
Well, I know, but...
You can't run 13.5 being a half a second slower than time. It's pretty embarrassing money I put in to run a 13.5 class. Wow.
Thank you.
Guelph Racing?
I'm a big fan.
Oh, that's, yeah.
So what do you got? 112.
2060 foot.
With
112.
It's a 12 second car.
Wow. Hit the hood.
It's still a 2060.
So. 12 second car.
It's still
sure.
Terrible.
60 foot spot.
So you're a second faster.
Right? You get that down here. 12. You need to boost off the line. That's it. Good pass though.
I guess for the gears better.
Yeah.
Fucking hard getting in third, man. I fucking jammed it in. And then she chipped a bit.
Yeah, you got one. She's going to come run. Figure out the gear. See, that's good, man.
I need a short shifter, man. Fuck.
You need a shifter. That's true. We know that.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
60 foot's killing me, yeah. Man. It even felt like a grab better at the whole that time.
So 13.4 and 112. 60 foot was 2.0. So your eighth mile is faster, significantly faster.
Nothing like
you're
trying to hit one more run.
There you go. I think you just drove your car. You know what I mean? Like, I think you were thinking too much.
Look. 165.
So this is Rob's. You're 89, 70. Yeah, you're 8 miles.
So like I'm 330, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, that's how much 60 foot matters.
Yeah.
Like, your mile an hour is up there.
Your mile an
hour. Mile an
hour
is getting there.
Yeah.
112 now.
112, no, yeah.
It was 113 one run.
So. You got the mile an hour.
I just don't have 60 foot. I need some boost on line. I'm good. And a short shifter so I can get through the gears better. Because I don't have that fucking, the tranny's twisting and it's hard to get in gear.
Yeah.
I can feel her twisting inside. Cause she starts fucking lifting the front end up, and when that's happening, the motor's twisting just like it did on the dyno.
See, it still fell on face.
I think he's losing all the momentum. Racing, so if you would like to make your last few passes, I would head it on up here now.
All right, last pass of the night. 13.4 at 114 is the best so far.
112.
112. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I can't tell. Yeah, I saw 13.46 and I was like, fuck, he's gonna get out of the car and jump up and down.
Well, you know, the best thing is he got a lot of data. He has something to go off of now. He knows some things he needs to fix. He knows he has to revisit the tune. So I think all in all, it was a successful outing. You know what I mean? He learned the car, and I think he's learning how to drive.
Boy. So That's all it.
And racing on a slick isn't easy on any surface.
Well,
never mind.
Well, this is the first time on a slick.
Yeah. So, let's see what he can do this pass. We'll see him out there.
Calm it down.
13.4.
2060 foot again.
Yeah, so you're 13.8 at 112.
112, yeah.
You're slower in the eighth. Yeah, that's your second gear. That's your missing second.
Yeah, I missed second.
It's all right, man. At least, you know.
She can run 13.5.
Yeah, okay.
Until I get to a call of power.
All right, go use it. All right, well, that concludes today's track night.
It does.
I think we made some good progress. We got some good data for the car here. You know, he's getting better at driving it and driving it with the slicks. And
first time on slicks.
First time on slicks, yeah.
I gotta remember that.
No prep, St. Thomas Dragway, that's okay. Friday night, a lot of dirty tires going down the track. So
2060 foot's
no good. But you know what, all in all, we're making progress. So I think tonight was very educational. And we saw a lot of weird things running down the track. It was pretty fun. It was pretty, you know, just for that alone, it was pretty fun. So,
yeah. Worth the entertainment.
I think it's time to get this car back together. So, yeah. Until next time.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. See you later.
Thank you.
Thank you.